Welcome back to American Idol. The girls singing for you tonight. We have got the results live right here tomorrow night. Brace yourselves, America. Here comes Amanda Overmeyer.
So most people already know that, you know, I ride a Harley and I'm a nurse. Another thing that people may not know is that I tend to be kind of a bookworm. I like to read quite a bit. I like reading biographies of rock icons that I like. I'm one of those knowledge is power kind of people, and you can't ever be overeducated, and I'll be the first one to, you know, recognize when I'm not.
Just reading a music business book, just getting myself educated on what may come.
I mean, reading to me is like it's just a really good form of entertainment.
Carry on my wayward son, there'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest, don't you cry no more.
As I rose above the noise and confusion, just to get a glimpse behind this illusion, I was soaring ever higher, but I flew too high. Though my eyes could see, I still was a blind man. Though my mind could think, I still was a madman. I hear the voices when I'm dreaming. I can hear them say, carry on my wayward son, there'll be peace when you.
All right, so, you know, for me, man, it wasn't the right song choice for you. Way too much melody. It's true. Here's the deal. Here's what the problem is with that song. Great Kansas song, love it. And there's too many instrumental breaks in there for a singer singing a song. I'm like, I don't want to hear the band play that dope, but I want to hear you sing. Also, there was way too much melody in there for a bluesy girl, that kind of melody. The verses were very pitchy. Not quite the right song for you. Wasn't the right look. Wasn't the right look.
Oh,
it's true.
I gotta tell you something, Maddie. You got some moves. You can dance. But don't be all shy. I know you're worried about, oh, I'm not gonna do too much of Janice. Or just, you gotta do what fits right and what feels right and not worry about anything else. You are special. You are needed in this competition. You are a brilliant, brilliant artist. This was not the right song for you.
Amanda, I'll tell you what I felt. I thought actually in your film, you came over as very natural, very cool, and then everything felt contrived. From what you wear, from this terrible hair, from the indulgent song, everything. None of it felt natural or real. It was like you're in your own little world with actually quite an ugly song, and I couldn't wait for it to finish. I really, really didn't get that. And if you want the popular vote, you're not going to get it by doing that.
You know, it'd be interesting.
It's the Oscars.
No, the Oscars. Because looking at your film, you're beautiful without all of the excess makeup, and it's like you're this charming girl. And to juxtapose it sometimes works better.
She's better than the song was for her.
Yes. And she doesn't, and you don't need to do all of that.
Keep it bluesy rock, man. Keep it bluesy rock. That's your bag.
Brandy, I want this look for you this season. This would be hot.
You know what? I used to wear that, man.
I bet you did.
He did. That's the
back in the day. And you like these throwback genres, those 60s and 70s, mm-hmm. don't you? Why? Yeah. Why's that?
That's what I was raised on. I mean, that's what I, you know, like to listen to, so.
Good luck. Thank you very much.
Thank you.